edition of Money Mentors is sponsored by Mattson Financial. If you've been invested in the stock market, you've certainly been celebrating what's happened to your money. But the experts will tell you a correction will one day arrive. And that's what we're discussing today with Gary Mattson and Laurel Stewart. The father-daughter team is with Mattson Financial, a full-service financial and retirement firm in the Grand Rapids area. And they are also popular radio show hosts. And it's good to have you here on the couch.
Good to be here. Thank you.
Sure. People have been celebrating, right, what's been happening with the stock markets. But for people who are close to retirement or just entering, how can they ensure that those kinds of returns continue happening for them? That's certainly what they're hoping for, right?
Well, the first thing we want to make sure is that they can retire when they want to. So what we suggest you do is if you have those gains, take those gains, put them away into an interest-bearing account that's going to give you 1, maybe 2 years of income from there, so you don't have to worry about the market conditions when you walk out the door. Your paycheck's there. And then secondly, being truly diversified. It needs to be more than just stocks and bonds. Stocks and bonds are what we call correlated assets. When stocks go up, bonds go down. Bonds go up, stocks are supposed to go down.
Supposed to, exactly.
But 7 times since 2000, they've done all go down. So you don't want to have all your money in that position. So you really want to truly diversify your portfolio.
So I mentioned a correction. It's a sure thing, right, that a correction will come?
That's the thing is, it's going to come, we just don't know when. And you know, you hear a lot of these analysts, oh, it's going to be next month, or it's going to be when the election comes back around, you know, so many emotions going on. And I wish we could say we had the crystal ball to know, but the key is here, especially when you're in that, you know, entering that retirement red zone of being 3 years out from retirement, you need to make tweaks to your portfolio, making sure you don't have all this high risk going on to where, you know, if you were to lose and there was going to be a correction and you were down 30% or 50% like there was in 2000 and 2008, now what do you do? Do you get to still retire, or now do you have to change your plans because of that? So you want to make sure that you have a strategy and you're rebalancing to take advantage of that.
Because a failure to rebalance, you could see a poof, right?
Oh, right.
The correction just blow you out.
Unfortunately, so many people have seen that. 17 was really good. Beginning of 18, it went down. Now it came back up. That's what we're going to see the new norm. It's the volatility. And be able to take that advantage of that volatility is what we're really about. So having that critical income need coming in every single month and taking adjusting your portfolio to what the market does. Wouldn't it be nice if we could always, when the market goes down, take advantage of that? You can. But you cannot do it in a scenario where you're just passively letting things go. You have to be active, and if you're not one of those ones that like to do that, you really need a professional on your side, a money mentor, if you would, to do that for you.
Yes. And have you seen cases where people were kind of passive and they let things kind of plod along, and then because they had all that risk, they get close, and all of a sudden it's like crazy decision making time, right? Because you got to start changing it up, tweaking it, as you said.
Yeah, there you go.
And unfortunately, what they do is they take on too much risk, trying to get back to even, and they get that too much risk and it hits again, and now they get back out saying, hey, my portfolio's down 30, 40, 50%, and I can't play this game anymore because I can't win, and they're frustrated and know they're gonna run out of money. And so that's not the great way to play this. The play is that making sure you have the money all the way through, because it's not how large your portfolio is, it's actually how much income your portfolio provides for you.
It's really critical too to make sure that you're not timing, you know, like Dad's talking about there. A lot of people then get that sense to say, I'm going to jump out of the market, I don't want to have any more. Well, then a lot of times the market could recover and you missed out on that recovery. So now you're just in this timing game.
I need help. And so you guys are there to mentor people along the way, and you have a special offer for our viewers.
For the first 5 callers who are getting ready to retire or already retired, we'd love to have you come into the office and let's take a review of your retirement plan currently and see if it matches up with your dreams, goals, and desires, or if we need to make some tweaks along the way.
All right. Let's make sure your retirement plan is one that will last. Mattson Financial has this great offer. The first 5 callers who are retired or getting ready to retire with a portfolio of $250,000 or greater, they're offering a complimentary full-blown retirement plan just for you. This will allow them to sit down with you personally and provide you with a roadmap. They'll analyze where you are right now and talk about your best steps to get you ready for a successful retirement. It's a game plan to get you where you need to be. The phone number to call right there on your screen, 616-514-3831. Again, 616-514-3831. It's good to have you here.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for having us, Catherine.